R&B. With this fresh oil, you are scaling new heights. By this anointing, your enemy is judged today. For it shall come to pass in that day that the burden on your shoulder shall be taken away, and the yoke on your neck shall be destroyed because of the anointing. Every yoke of generational curses is declared destroyed in your life today. Every yoke of generational curses, diabolical curses, occultic curses, every yoke of curses of witches and wizards in anyone's life, as this oil comes on your head, those curses are declared destroyed. Your life and destiny is released from the oppression of the wicked today. The remaining days of your life shall be lived curse-free. Enchantment-free. Divination-free. Every arrow shot in your direction from henceforth returns back to sender today. In the name of Jesus Christ. And so shall it be. As they went from one place to another, from one nation to another people, he suffered no man to do them wrong, saying, touch not my anointed and do my prophets no harm. As this oil comes on your hair, you are declared a touch not entity. Every attempt of the wicked one on your life is declared destroyed today. Lift up those bottles right now. This, the content of these bottles today declared the holy anointing oil. The yoke-destroying power of God is in that oil right now. The healing power of God is in that oil right now. In the name of Jesus Christ. The curse-breaking power of God is in this oil right now. In the name of Jesus Christ. Whatever the wicked has held down in your life, by this anointing, they are declared released. Your business, released today. Your career, released today. Your total health, released today. In the name of Jesus Christ. Wherever this oil is applied, every trace of curse on such issues, destroyed forever. Now put a little of that oil on your fingertip. And if anyone around you does not have his oil, please allow him to have a bit of that. Please, the third Sunday of every month worldwide in our ministry is a special anointing service. Now place that on your forehead and begin to make declarations on what has taken place right now. Now plug into the prophetic declarations. Every curse over my life is broken. Every curse on my head is destroyed. Every curse on my body is destroyed. Every curse on my mind is destroyed. In the name of Jesus, do that now.